What's up, YouTube? You know what it is. YouTube be fitness. Today we are deadlifting. Starting off with 275, Francis the Great here. This last time we're going to deadlift. We're starting the deadlift program. We feel as if we are plateauing. Here I am hitting 405 for, I believe, 2-3 reps. When I say by plateau, I feel like we aren't getting any better, basically. Our plateaus are at, I believe, 300 for Francis Great, and for me, I believe it's 455. Here I am attempting to deadlift 455 pounds. I do believe I hit this for one, but I am unsuccessful for anything heavier than this.
Fuck it up, come on. Fuck it up,
okay.
Fuck it up.
450 foot going up.
Keep going. There you go.
Got it.
Catch.
I believe I added 20 more pounds, so this is 475. Really hard for me. Like I said, I believe I'm plateauing.
Legendary, bro, man.
455 is...
Let's go, baby. 475. Let's go, baby.
Basically, I plateaued that, so I'm going to go ahead and
get this way. Let's go, baby. 475.
Pick that
up. Pick it up. Come on. Go, go, lock it. Left, go.
I feel as if I am having trouble in the lock in part. So maybe I should apply more rack pulls, stuff like that. We then moved on to rear delt exercise. Pulling dumbbells, doing reverse on an incline bench. We did this exercise 3 times, 12 to 15 exercises. Again, folks, this is the last time. We probably have a bag day. I believe our bag days are going to be all deadlift assistance days.
Come on.
We started with Ed Cohen program. I'll be sure to post how we're doing on those, the routines and all that. After this exercise, then load heavy. The deadlifts took a lot of energy out of us. But we still can get these reps in. Folks, make sure you do hit us up at youtubefitnation@gmail.com. And we got a fresh batch of shirts in. Make sure you get your YouTube shirts in white, or we just got a fresh shipment in black. I'll make sure to post those pictures for you guys. Make sure you tag us when you wear those shirts so you can post y'all. After rowing, we then moved on to assisted pull-ups. So we get the full extension, full proper range of motion. And we should set it with more rows. Barbell bent rows.
That's right, baby.
It was a simple back day today. Because we know what was coming in the future for our back day. From now on, we just kept going and going. Trying to control. Hit 315 eventually, which isn't too far away from right now. And my goal is to be at 495, which is 5K. Right now I'm only pulling about 4.5. Again, folks, we did this superset 3 times. I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Make sure you subscribe, like, leave a comment. I appreciate the love and support, y'all. Don't stop. And we will. Peace.
Come on.